Namaste to respected teachers and my dear friends. Myself, Adulya of class 5th D. Today is 14th of November. We all are gathered here to celebrate Children's Day. Children's Day is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of independent India. He was born on 14th November 1889 in Allahabad. He had a great love and affection towards children. He wanted to be with children and play with them. He believed that children are the future of our country. He wrote many more books, so we must know about him. When we become a learned person like him, this will be a true tribute to our Chacha Nehru. This is a very special. Let us, however, also remember the great responsibility of us to work towards a society, a better India. With this, I concluding my speech and wishing you all a happy Children's Day. Thank you.
Good morning to respected teachers, parents, and all our dear friends. Today is 14th November. We all are gathered here to celebrate Children's Day. Children's Day is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of independent India. He was born on 14th November 1889 in Allahabad. He had a great love and affection towards children. He wanted to be with children and play with them. He believed that children are the future of our country. He wrote many more books, so we must know about him. Like him, this will be a true tribute and our Chacha Ji. This is a very special day for every children. Let us, however, also remember the great responsibility of us to work towards a society as better India. With this, I conclude my speech and wishing you all a very happy Children's Day. Thank you.
A very good morning to Honorable Principal Ma'am, respected teachers and my dear friends. This is Anika V of class 5D. First of all, let me wish you all a very happy Children's Day. As we all know, Children's Day is celebrated on 14 November every year all over India to pay tribute to Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of independent India. On this special day, I would like to share one of the famous quotes of Chacha Nehru. The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way we bring them up will determine the future of the country. Yes, Chacha Ji was very fond of children and he worked so much for the education, progress, well-being and welfare of the children. He believed in the ideology that children are the future of the nation and there is no difference between a girl child and a boy child. This great ideology and love for children are the reasons that we celebrate Children's Day on his birth anniversary. Children's Day is not all about giving gifts to kids and organizing events for them. It is a day to realize their importance in nation building and provide them the opportunity to achieve their goals. Unfortunately, today so many children of our country are fighting for basic health care and education. Children are hindered by various social evils like drugs, child abuse, child labor, etc. Children's Day also reminds us of the rights of the children. We are the citizens and the leaders of tomorrow, so we really matter and deserve respect, special care and protection. In addition to rights, children also have responsibilities. As responsible citizens, it is our duty to respect our parents, teachers and elders. We should always use polite language. We should pay attention to personal hygiene. We should learn to share things with others. We should always maintain self-discipline. We should never use our energy or talent for destructive purposes. Most importantly, we should enjoy whatever we are doing. Friends, we should always remember that our success and happiness are the most valuable gems for our parents and teachers. Let us collaborate to perform our responsibility. responsibility of making a beautiful society a better nation. I conclude by once again extending my warmest greetings and wishes on Children's Day. Let us celebrate the day with happiness and enjoy the gift of childhood. Thank you, one and all.
നമുക്കറിയാം ഇന്ന് നമ്മൾ എല്ലാവരെയും ഇവിടെ കൂട്ടുകൂടിയിരിക്കുന്നത് ശിശുദിനം ആഘോഷിക്കാനാണ്. ആദ്യം തന്നെ ഞാൻ ചോദിച്ചു കൊള്ളട്ടെ, എന്തുകൊണ്ടാണ് ഇന്ന് ഈ നവംബർ 14 നമ്മൾ ശിശുദിനമായി ആഘോഷിക്കുന്നത്? സ്വതന്ത്ര സമര നായകന്മാരും സ്വതന്ത്ര ഇന്ത്യയുടെ ഒന്നാമത്തെ പ്രസിഡന്റുമായ ജവഹർലാൽ നെഹ്റുവിന്റെ ജന്മദിനമാണ് നവംബർ 14 രാജ്യമെങ്ങും ശിശുദിനമായി ആഘോഷിക്കുന്നത്. കുട്ടികളോടുള്ള അദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ സ്നേഹം ഏറെ പ്രസിദ്ധമാണ്. ആ സ്നേഹം തിരിച്ചു കുട്ടികൾക്കും ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നു. അവർ നെഹ്റുവിനെ സ്നേഹത്തോടെ ചാച്ചാ നെഹ്റു എന്ന് വിളിച്ചു. ശിശുദിനത്തിൽ സ്കൂളുകളിൽ വിവിധ പരിപാടികളും പ്രസംഗ മത്സരങ്ങളും സംഘടിപ്പിക്കാറുണ്ട്. എന്നാൽ ഇത്തവണ കോവിഡ് പ്രധാന തലത്തിൽ സ്കൂളുകളിലെ ശിശുദിനം ആഘോഷിക്കുന്നതും ഓൺലൈനിലാണ്. 1947 ഇന്ത്യക്ക് സ്വാതന്ത്ര്യം കിട്ടിയത് മുതൽ 1964 മരിക്കും വരെ നെഹ്റു ഇന്ത്യയുടെ പ്രധാനമന്ത്രിയായിരുന്നു. ഇന്നത്തെ കുട്ടികളാണ് നാളത്തെ ഇന്ത്യയെ രൂപപ്പെടുത്തുന്നത്. നമ്മൾ അവരെ വളർത്തുന്ന രീതിയാണ് രാജ്യത്തിന്റെ ഭാവിയെ നിർണയിക്കുക എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞതും നെഹ്റുവാണ്. ഒരിക്കൽ കൂടി എല്ലാവർക്കും ശിശുദിനം ആശംസകൾ നേർന്നുകൊണ്ട് ഞാൻ എത്തുന്നു. നമസ്കാരം.
Today I am telling a few words about Children's Day. Good morning to all. Today I would like to speak a few words about Children's Day. I wish all my friends a very happy Children's Day. Today is 14th November. This day is celebrated as Children's Day all over the India. 14th November is the birthday of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India. Pandit Nehru had great love and affection towards his children. Hence his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day every year. He always liked to be among children. He was very loving and caring towards to children. Hence children are called him Chacha Nehru. Pandit Nehru always said that children are the future of nation. This day also reminds everyone that children should be provided with better childhood and protected from all harms. Children are valuable assets of the nation. Hence, they should get proper love and care along with good education and basic rights. With this, I concluded my speech. Thank you and have a great day.
Respected teachers and my dear friends, I am Ismaya from 5th day. I would like to share a few lines about Children's Day. Dear friends, do you all know why we are celebrating Children's Day? To commemorate the birthday of our former Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of our country. That's why we are celebrating November 14th as Children's Day. He was a freedom fighter. Another name of Jawaharlal Nehru is Chachaji. His famous book is Discovery of India. His resting place is Shantivan. Thank you for listening. Have a wonderful children.
Namaste to one and all. Myself Adulya of class 5th D. Today's value is leadership. 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 Thank you.
Namaste to one and all. Today's thought is, there is something we can't buy. One of such thing is childhood days, and that you will realize when you grow old. Thank you.
For teachers and my dear friends, first of all, wishing happy Children's Day. Thank you all my teachers for conducting this program. Thank you all my friends for taking part in this program. Much and thank you all.
India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and my all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion, their being and prosperity. That is my happiness. Jai Hind.
When was Malayala Manorama newspaper established? Answer 1888. Thank you and have a nice day.
ಶಾರದೆ ದಯ ಪಾಲಿಸು ಈ ಬಾಳನು ಬೆಳಕಾಗಿಸು ಹೇ ಶಾರದೆ ದಯ ಪಾಲಿಸು ಈ ಬಾಳನು ಬೆಳಕಾಗಿಸು ನಾಳೆಗಳ ದಾರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಂಬಿಕೆಯ ನೆಲೆಯಾಗಿಸು ಮುನ್ನಡೆಸು ಕೈ ಹಿಡಿದು ನಾವಾಡು ಪದ ಪದದಲ್ಲೂ ಸಂಚರಿಸು
November 14th. His mother Swaroop Rani, his father Motilal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru loved children very much. Jawaharlal Nehru is the freedom fighter. On August 15th, 1947, India became independent. Jawaharlal Nehru is known as the builder of modern India. He loved India and worked very hard to make it a great country, and he passed away in 1964. Thank you.
Good morning, everybody. Today is Jawaharlal Nehru's birthday. Jawaharlal Nehru born on 14th November 1889 in Allahabad. Jawaharlal Nehru's father's name was Pandit Motilal Nehru. His mother's name was Swaroop Rani. Jawaharlal Nehru's birthday as celebrated as Children's Day. Jawaharlal Nehru married Kamala Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of Independence India. Jawaharlal Nehru wrote a book called Discovery of India. Jawaharlal Nehru was hoisted a tricolor flag on Red Fort. Jawaharlal Nehru died a heart attack in 27th May 1964. Thank you. Happy Children's Day to my teachers and friends.
Karam ellarkum ende sneham nirna shishudina aashamsagal.
Happy Children's Day to my dear teachers and my dear friends. Thank you.